And can you simply imagine the beauty of Algonquin Park back in the early 1900s as Thompson stepped off the train? This is how we think he might have felt.